and impose government-mandated pregnancies on the American people. That's what their legislation yesterday was all about.